I had a full femoral fracture. I had fractured my C5 vertebrae in my neck. Fracture in this shoulder. That's when reality started to sit in. And the doctor, he said, "You're wasting precious time right now. You gotta go. You gotta get to the emergency room."